And next up, we have Catonsville Conquer veteran Cynthia Manion, athlete number 74. And after Miss Cynthia, it's athlete number 75, Stephanie Cobb.